triple threads. The Tigers got us out. Don't let this guy find out where the Tigers hiding though. Gotta love him, man. Al, thank you guys so much. All right, let's get it printed. It's gonna print here in just a second. All right, we'll turn it down, man. All right, let's roll the dice, guys, for the case. I've got four master cases here. If it's an odd number, I'll pick from the top two. Even, I'll pick from the bottom two. And George Brett says, pick from the top two, my friend. So that's odd from the top two. If it's an odd number, I'll grab the top one. Even number, I'll grab the second one down. And it's the second one down. So not this one. Oh, those are heavy. This one is in the break. All right, master case, boom, right there. Here are your teams, guys. Pick your team number one. Let me write that on there. All right. Thank you, everybody, and good luck. May the Fox be with you all. Jeffrey, Matt, T. Fish, Steven, Jack, Alex, Gary, Brandon, Scott, Scott, Raider Bader, Aaron, Hinnikazoo, Eric, Jack, Tim, Jono, Matt, RBI, Scotty D, T. Nuts, Danny Lowe, Mike, and Steven. Thank you all so much. Good luck, everybody. This is Pick Your Team number one on the website. Number two will immediately follow. Whoops, sorry guys, earthquake. Adam Bomb, you ready to go? There he goes. Man, I stepped right on that core. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's pick the right one, man. Inner case, our first look at triple threads. Odd case. Odd number, I'll hit the top, even the bottom. Even, so the one closest to me will be the first case broken. Guys, I appreciate that, Mark. We really did. These prices are crazy good. At 20% off, we already cut them in. It's it's getting hot again. It's that shirt and tie. Kevin's here, Mark. He's in the shirt and tie tonight. All right, let's do this, guys. I'm telling you, we really cut it down on this for you guys. We know triple threads always brings the boom. We want to get as many folks as we could involved. I don't know what's going on with our email. We usually get about twice as many opens. I didn't even get the email today, so that's part of the issue. So guys that are with us live, you guys got dibs. Let's you guys took advantage of the great prices on that first nine boxer. Thank you guys for that, and I hope it pays off. Let's do this, guys. All right, let's get two cases done before eBay. This is the first one. So check it out, guys. There he is. Ichiro. Down there. So we plan to do pick your team number two next. Guys, take advantage of those deals. I'm telling you, pretty good. They're pretty good. And then the number three will be after eBay. Number two, I hope to do it before. If we do, If we do have guys, if y'all are interested in random divisions, we have those division prices in the newsletter today. A full case, I think, $289, right? He doesn't remember. I think it's $289, $200 for a 6-box, $105 for a 3-box. We're in that ballpark. If somebody has our newsletter up, they could confirm that with me. I got those listed in the price. Some old fellers indeed. How about a bat knob that Bob Feller used to hit fungos to the infielders? Should be a Bob Feller fungo bat in there. Fungo bat knob. There's some fatter ones. Nothing like ridiculously fat yet. Nothing crazy fat. But I do love Weird Al, so that'll help. We're gonna get a fat one at some point tonight. All right, guys. Should be 18 foil packages. Beautiful triple threads baseball. All right, may the Fox be with you all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. There they are. All right, let's do it, guys. And gals, thank you all so much. Good luck to y'all. Pick your team. Number one starts right now. There we go. All right, first box. First half box. And Tampa Bay leads off. Evan Longoria. All right, hold on. I gotta set these down. I don't like wrinkles on the brake pad. Is it, man? There we go. Focus got a little quiz though. All right, here we go. Longo, Joey Gallo, and Ted Williams base. Numbered base on the back. Giancarlo Stanton for the Marlins, 308-354. And Yordano Ace Ventura, hit it 299. What's he doing with his lips? Holy cow. All right, behind Teddy ball game. Autograph relic, first one is Brew Crew. Jason Rogers, 5-7/75. Milwaukee. Eric, first one. You're on the board, my man. And the relic, triple Cincinnati Reds. Power and speed. Hamilton, Flato, and Cueto. 16/27. Cincinnati on the board for Gary. Second half of botch number one. Honus, Wagner base, man, these are sweet, man. Carlos Gonzalez. And Mariano Rivera, the numbered on the back. The big hurt to 250. 219 is the card number. And Barry Larkin, 30 out of 99 for the Reds. Nice pick up there. I know his ink is in this as well. All right, behind Mariano. Diamondbacks. Boom! Rookie auto. Yasmani Tomas. 64 out of 99. And it did a good job with the sticker. See, they kind of angled the sticker so the autograph looked straight. Tomas. And it's a big relic for the Cubbies. First one of one for the Cubbies. The Cubs live. Cubs live. Holy cow. My man Jack Jorge. Soler power. Three colors, one of one. Our first one comes in the second foil pack, first box. Yes, holy cow. Boom. Oh, that's sweet. Jack, congrats, man. Very nice, one of one. Cueto, Lou Gehrig, and Jason Hayward. Numbered Adam Jones, 354. 171 out of 354. And Edwin Encarnacion, 250 out of 250, Toronto. Mike, congrats. All right, behind Jason Hayward, numbered of 18. Wow, that's a Phillies. Boom! A late team, sweet pickup, Ryan Howard. Trupro! Oh, the Philly spot, RBI. Boom! Congrats, my friend, on that sweep. 15 out of 18, Ryan Howard. And in St. Louis, Sammy! Tuivalu, pretty close on that. 19 out of 36. St. Louis, they're getting on the board as well for Jack. All right, here we go. We've got Addie Russell, rook for the Cubs. Matt Kemp and Jonathan Lucroy for the Brew Crew. Miggy Cat, 276 out of 354. And Adrian Beltre, 47 out of 50 for the Rangers. Nice. Behind Lucroy, autograph relic of Brandon Crawford for the Giants. San Fran going to T-Nuts. T-Nuts, man. All the Giants are going to you in all three of these cases. Let's get on that second case, guys. We got lots of teams out there. Make sure you use the discount code TTT20. Prices are reduced. They're great deals, guys. I'm telling you, we did drop them. And there's the Panda Bear for the Red Sox. Smell it. 9 out of 27. Win-win. And I'm telling you, there's some dirt in that middle one. It's hard to see in the video, Steven, but that W right there has some discoloration. It's a little filthy in there. Two is very difficult to pronounce. Jose Fernandez, Corey Kluber for the Tribe. Bring that focus. I think I can do a tad better on the focus. There we go. Kluber and Kregers, Kimbrell. Now a Padre. Honus for the Pirates, 176 out of 354. And Joe Mauer, number to 50, 20 out of 50 for the Twins. Autograph relic, Sonny Boy for the Oakland Athletics, 5 of 99. Oakland, Matthew C. Matt, congrats. Nice one, man. Sonny Gray auto relic. That guy can flat out pitch. And there's Big Daddy. That is a triple relic. White cut, a cut of the bat, and then an off-white swatch on the day. 17 out of 27, St. Louis. St. Louis back on the board. Does Jack happen to be in the room? Mauer base, Barry Larkin, and Reginald Jackson. We've got Nolan Ryan, 249 out of 354 for the Texas Rangers. Michael Jack Schmidt, the Ohio Bobcat, 196 out of 250 for the Phillies. And number to 18, 3 of 18, Bo Sox. Boom, 5-hit day. Commemorated on the card for Mr. Brock Holt. Boom, 3 out of 18, Boston. Cinderella. And the Brew Crew are back. It's Carlos Gomez. 36 out of 36. Eric, congrats. I should say the Brew Crew is back. Because even though the teams have the S at the end, they're really a singular sign. All right, Cole Hamels, Phillies. Bryce, the Hopper. Archer Katz for the Rays. I've got Addy Katz, 210 out of 354 for the Cubs. And Derek Jeter, the captain, 33 of 125. Very nice for our Yanks, John O. Behind Archer Katz, Brock. Man, that's another Holtz. Game used memorabilia relic plus the ink. 21 out of 99. Bo Sox. Oh, this one looks nice. 6 out of 18. Check out the color on that one. First guy, Salvador Perez. Royals, triple Royals. Alex Gordon, Yordano Ventura, and Salvador Perez. 6 of 18. Man, that's a nice, nice card right there. Going to KC. Grabs the Royals. And that one is yours. Warren Spahn, Atlanta Brave. Daniel Murphy, New York Mets, and Jackie Robinson for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Honus, another Honus there, 162 out of 250 on that one. And Reggie, 18 out of 99 for Oakland. All right, behind Jackie, I got a thick one, and it's numbered to just 9. Favre of 9. Man, we've been high on the Favre cards. Who's that? That's a Met. New York Met. Lucas! You're my dude! Boom! Two homer. Man, those are sweet. Look at that patch in there. What do you have? Two home run days? 5 of 9. New York Mets. Mets. Tim K, congrats, man. And on the back, St. Louis Cardinals, Carlos Martinez, 12 of 18. 4 multi-home run games at Citi Field. Dude is tied with Ike Davis as the all-time leader. Sweet. Carlos, number 18, also in there for St. Louis. Dude. Rod Carew, Ozzie Smith. And there's Chris Bryant. Yu Darvish, 255 out of 354. And King Felix, numbered 81 out of 125. For the Mariners, behind Chris Bryant. Auto relic, Hanley Ramirez. Holy cow. 21 out of 75. Bo Sox in Fuego. Numbered 5 of 9. Tigers, Victor Martinez, King of Contact. Boom. Detroit, Scotty C, congrats, man. That guy, hard, toughest to strike out. Wow, toughest to strike out by a big margin. All right, guys, good luck. Second part of the case here. We are at 9 o'clock, guys. Let's get that second one going. Anthony Rendon, Alex Gordon, and Adrian Gonzalez. Numbered Nolan Ryan, 158 out of 250. It's like this, the marbling background looks awesome. Jose Altuve, 84 to 125, Astros. Adrian Gonzalez, we have our future phenom, a future phenom, numbered to 75. 54 out of 75. It's a fish. Hit a kazoo! Jose Fernandez on card triple relic. Boom! That is sweet. Man, that guy can deal. He is back, and he Jose Fernandez. 54 out of 75. Strong hit for the Marlins. Hit a kazoo. Congrats. Behind him, Washington National. Ryan Zimmerman. Look at the numbers on the bottom. 13 out of 27. And that one's going to Steven Yar. And behind Steven, there must be another one. Boom! A triple! Triple hit box. 90 out of 99 for the Shy Sox. Alex Rodon. 90 out of 99 is all yours. Congrats. Man, that's nice. I thought that was a little bit fatter than usual. So two rookie autographs so far. Joe Mauer for the Twins, base down. Shea Sutley. And Manny Machado. Griffey Jr., Seattle. 258 out of 354. And look at this, Babe Ruth, the Sultan of SWAT. The original bomber, 55 out of 125. Ruth. All right, two hits in this one. Auto relic. Oh! CC Sabathia, dual pinstripe, boom! Yankees man, Jono! Congrats, John, nice hit. 15 out of 50, Sabathia. The big former Indian, and behind him, legends, Carlton Fisk. That's sweet, 17 of 36, star at 43. So Alex, another White Sox. The oldest player ever to get a hit in the MLB All-Star Game at 43 years young. Nice going, Carlton. David Peralta for the Diamondbacks. Stulowitzki, Rocks, Yordano. That picture is terrible. John Smoltz for the Atlanta Braves. Matty says, come on, baby. 121 out of 354. And Chipper Jones. There's a little mojo for the Braves. 20 out of 25. Congrats, Matt. Very nice. And behind Jordano, Matty Adams, St. Louis Cardinals. 11 out of 25. St. Louis back on the board for Jack. And out of 36, Lance Lynn. Cardinals box. Michael Lance. Michael Lance, 15 out of 36. All right, here's Paul Goldschmidt, Wade Boggs, Devil Rays, Wade Boggs, and Edwin Encarnacion. Devin Mesoraco, number to 354. 353 is the number, one off the last one printed. And Andrew McCutchen, 130 out of 250. All right, behind Edwin. Oh, we got a triple Cardinals. I couldn't believe the St. Louis Cardinals were still there this afternoon. I'm guessing triple autographs for those Cardinals. You see the guys. Boom, boom, boom! Adams, Hayward, and the Carpenter. 9 of 36. Cracked bat. And two swatches. Adams with the bat, Hayward, and Carpenter with the relic jersey. Out of 36, Jack. Very nice. And behind him, oh, a super thick Boston hit. Sutter Mellett. Boom! Junichi! The Tozawa Devil! Holy cow! 9 out of 9. And you know what? It kind of looks like a horseshoe. That's like a hybrid Colts relic. Just for you, going to Indiana. Sneaky Mark could call, man. He knew it. He called it. Says I was. All right, there's Ricky. Yasiel for the Dodgers. And Will Myers. Numbered card, Altuve, 54 out of 250. And Robbie Cano, numbered to 99, 75 out of 99. Oh, another rookie, future phenom on this one, 42 out of 75. On card auto, future phenom, St. Louis, Carlos Martinez. Wowzers. St. Louis, as usual, having a break. 42 of 75. Boom! And the Tigers, Yonis Cespedes. Man, this guy's having a freaking season with those Mets, isn't he? 8 out of 27, Detroit Tigers. Scott C. All right, guys, there's not a lot of time left, so let's, if there's still 11 to go, guys. Let's knock that last, those teams out of there in triple threads. The other half, the other inner case. Dave Winfield, Francisco Lindor, and Devin Mesoraco. Lou Gehrig, nice, 170 now, 354 for the Yankees. And the other one, behind him, another Yankee, Mariano Rivera, 218 out of 250. 218 out of 250. All right, oh, another future phenom, number to 99. Mets! Number 48 is that, oh my, Jacob DeGrom. Boom! 66 out of 99. Man, Tim, sweet autograph, triple relic to add to the collection right there for the Mets. And behind those good Cubbies, Soler. They hit the 101 for the Cubbies, and they added a Soler base relic. So Chicago going to Jack, 32 out of 36. Jack, nice work, man. One of one, Soler, and now one of 36. All right, Nolan Ryan for the Rangers. Jose Abreu, Shy Sox, and Polanco for the Pirates. Gonzalez Rockies, 287 out of 354. And Teddy Ballgame, Bo Sox to 125. Not bad right there, Stephen Porto's Red Sox. All right, autograph relic behind Greg. Jose Perella, Yankees, 40 out of 99. Second baseman. Second baseman. Yanks man. Behind him, number 18, Andrew McCutchen. Fast track. 6 of 18, Pirates. On a board for Scotty D. Fast track relic. One more box. There's Trout. Mike making an appearance. Johnny Bench for the Reds. And Bo for the Royals. Trout to 354. 256 is the card number. And Ted Williams is back. Number 24 at 250. All right, Bo, who you got behind you hiding, man? Matty Clark, Brewers. Yeah, the Brewers are back. 13 out of 99. Eric, congrats. Matt Clark, and behind him, number 36, Atlanta. And Relton Simmons, 5.4 war. 5.4 defensive war. Wow. 1906 Indians guy was the previous best war. Calculated for defense. Wowzers. Matty H. On the board. All right, one more inner box, guys. Michael Brantley. Carlos Gomez, Brew Crew. Theo, this is our website break, man. This is our, for the website, bomberbreaks.com. We do pick your teams on release day, man. All right, Carlos Correa, Adam Wainwright, 261 of 354. And Wainwright as well, 236 out of 250. All right, let's do the relic first because it's the last one. Oh, of course, Cardinals. Matt Holliday, 3 out of 36. 3 out of 36, St. Louis. Going to Jack. And Correa is hiding. 5 of 5, 0. Boston. Center Melee, Matty Barnes. Sweet green emerald foil. Boom! Rookie auto for those Red Sox. All right, I think number two, we should find a whale in number two. We hit one of one, patch action. Triple auto. Thank you guys so much. Again, that was pick your team number one. Of course, guys that did not get a hit among their teams, we will always send a pack. All base cards, of course, are getting mailed out in this one as well. So let me stop and say this, and I'll get it uploaded. If we can sell out the second one in the next 5 minutes, I might be able to get going on it. Otherwise, we may have to postpone it till after eBay, guys. We got about 20 minutes before 9:30. This one, no matter what, will be the second part of that inner case. We're gonna bust open for eBay. We're gonna bust open another master case, and then number three will be the second half of the eBay case. So either we'll do one now, or we'll do two pick your teams after eBay tonight. So make sure you use those discount codes. TTT20 is the discount code. I'm telling you guys, these are best prices around. All those pick your teams, really tried to sharpen the pencil, give you guys a sweet chance to get in on some triple threads tonight. So thank you guys again. Let me stop. I'll save this. I'll get it uploaded right now.